Hey, y'all, Shakuma Avery here, back again with another episode of These Are My Thoughts, What's Yours? And listen, folks, in this video, I'm going to get right to it. Stop being cheap and start investing in yourself. Because listen, you know, sometimes we all been here, we all have gotten things in our life for free. And most time when you get something in your life for free, you don't value it that much and you don't take action on what it is you got for free. And that's why it's important to invest in yourself, whether it's time or money. When you invest your time or your money, you'll take it a little bit more serious. You'll actually take the actions required to, you know, get and have what it is you want out of your life or out of your business. So again, guys, stop being cheap and invest in yourself. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm not talking about just money investment or time investment. I'm talking about any investment, whether you got to sit down and study for a test or something like that, or even if you got to put money into something that you know is really valuable to you, but you don't realize how valuable it is until you actually invest in it. So again, invest in it, man. And another thing, you got to be willing to lose money and lose time. That's an investment as well to really get what you want. So again, guys, if you're being cheap, stop being cheap. Be willing to invest in yourself, because when you invest in yourself, it's a lot more valuable. I'm Shakuma Avery. These are just my thoughts. Let me know yours. Talk to you guys soon. Bye.